it's very frequent in the workforce and at school and overall just in general that teenagers are often overlooked because we're too young, too inexperienced, too unprofessional. And that really, really irks me because I feel like as teenagers, this is the prime time of our skills to be like imaginative and creative. So I think it's very, very vital that teenagers do things with passion and don't get, you know, shut down immediately just because they aren't professional enough. So today's video is all about how to look professional. The look that I'm showing today is perfect for job interviews, school presentations, internship interviews, college interviews, whatever tickles your fancy. It's really for any sort of look where you just wanna look put together and like, hey world, this is me, I'm professional, take me seriously. It includes a very nice and not too overdramatic makeup look that you guys can execute. So the dress I'm wearing in this video is actually from Kate Spade. I got it via renttherunway.com, which you guys have probably seen videos about in the past here on the YouTube. But basically it's a website where you guys can rent dresses that celebrities wear that are incredibly expensive and way out of the picture if you are thinking on a budget. You can rent the dresses for a fraction of the price and they come to your doorstep whenever you decide, like whichever day you pick. You have the dress in your possession for 7 days, so you can wear it as many times as you want. Something that I think is pretty cool, they send you two different sizes, so just in case the first size you pick or you think that you'll fit into doesn't fit, you'll have, you know, the next size up or the next size down, that sort of thing. And the dress that I picked out is from Kate Spade, and it's this cute little purple wrap dress, and it's very nice and silky, very comfortable, very easy to sit down in because it is a wrap dress, so it kind of fits to your figure. I have two different shoe options for this look because there's some places and events that heels are necessary and there's some that they're not. I wear heels once in a blue moon and I really mean that. I don't like wearing heels very much because, I mean, yeah, they make your legs look good, but they're just so uncomfortable and not very, what's the word? They're not very practical for most situations that I'm in. So if I were to wear this look out, I would go for the ballet flat option. I don't want you guys to think this is just another sponsored video. I truly do appreciate Run the Runway. It's a great concept and I would not have signed on to work with them if I didn't think that they were a great company and had great things to offer. So now that I've rambled a ton about Run the Runway, I'm gonna get on with the video and show you guys the art of looking professional, especially as a teenager. So let's get started. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights, you got me alone. You found me, you found me, you found me.
But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough.
I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell apart, you took a step back. Without me, without me, without me.
Then make them bounce like a basketball.
The guys, when you come around, I get paralyzed. And every time I try to be myself, it comes out wrong like a cry for help.